fun that I did plough. I've lately done some murder, and that was known full well. For my offense I must die. 'Twas of a farmer's daughter who lived to me close by. Promised for to marry her, but cannot tell you why. I often called to see her, my mind to satisfy. For my offense I must die. With flattering tongue I enticed her into the field of doom, till we both together into that field did come. We walked around together, and then we both sat down. For my offense I must die. She was the fairest maiden I e'er saw in my life. If I had not murdered her, she would have been my wife. I cut her throat, I killed her, she loved me as her life. For my offense I must die. 3 days she lay uncovered before the chief was found, till some people searched all o'er the briary ground. 3 days she lay uncovered, all with her bloody wound. For my offense I must die. When I heard that she was found, to the waters I did go, to ship myself on board and free myself so. But God, he would not suffer me to flee the country so. For my offense I must die. There is a wicked young man, captain, he did say, has shipped himself on board, and we can't sail away. So I'll return on shore again, here I'll no longer stay. For my offense I must die. 'Twas to the west of Stratford that I was found at last. In the Stratford prison directly I